Firefighters in Jones County, they battled a house fire Thursday night. Several volunteer fire departments responded to a fire along Avette Moselle Road. Firefighters arrived to a home and found fire blazing out of a second-story window and along the back wall, too. 60% of the home was saved from the fire damage thanks to firefighters. And according to authorities, three cats were also rescued. No injuries were reported.